not have a thunder hat on. Oh, this is my outside. But I'm going to take a shower. And you know, I'll see you when I'm all dressed. And my shower's done. First, I hate when I do it and it's just, okay, go. Yes, I have just finished. And you know, I got the cowboy thing on and the thunder hat. Just chilling outside. Watching a couple videos, you know. More like watching my videos. Watching my old videos. Yeah. I remember when I was a gaming channel. I sucked too. I used to be thebomb.com. Yeah. Call of Duty. Now I suck at it. So yeah, right now, like I just said, I'm outside just chilling, you know. Pretty tired. I woke up, I went to sleep at 1:30 in the afternoon, like in the daytime. And then I woke up at 12 o'clock, right? And I'm like, wait, I'm like, because in my dream I was thinking of school, right? And then in my dream, I stopped dreaming in my dream. And then I was still dreaming, right? And my mom and I was awake, and my dream, I was awake on the bed. And then I looked on the couch, and my mom was there. Then I woke up like for real life, and I literally like got up lightning quick and was about to run over there to see if I was home alone or not. And then my mom's like, Gage, and I'm like, oh snap. And I'm like, oh snap, what just happened? But it was all my dream. I had literally like I had a dream. I was like stuck in like two dreams. One dream was me, you know, like I told you. Where summer just ended. And the second dream was where I woke up. Which I didn't really wake up. I woke up in a dream. Like, I don't know if you get me or not, but it was actually very crazy. And I was very scared when I just woke up out of nowhere. I was about to haul butt off to the couch. And my mom just stopped me and was like, Gage? And I'm like, oh snap, what's that? I'm charging my phone. I'm about to charge my phone while I'm recording. I'm just on the couch. And I'm like, oh snap. I wanted to see if it was real life, so I started hitting myself, and it was real life. But my school dream, I'm like, holy crap. I actually thought it was real life, but in my school dream, it felt like real life. Like I could literally hit myself, right? And I wouldn't feel anything. And then, yeah. It was actually a very scary dream going back to school, because I don't want to go back to school, because going back to school is not fun. But if you like school, I don't know, are you human? Because most kids don't like school, but you can like school, because I don't really care if you don't like school or not. And yeah. I'm weird, but guys, I'll see you tomorrow, because it's every night, sis. Got that from the Rice Sun District. Okay. Actually, it's every day. No, I'm not gonna copy Jake Paul. I gotta think of something. It's every Gage plays, bruh! Darn it, this didn't go good. It's every Gage plays, bruh!